Well, that's about it for this. I didn't get all of it. I thought I had the camera rolling. I did not. Got the baby monitor. I had to just rush through this, and it's not perfect. It's a farm trailer hole. Don't want to be like Wrangler starting wipe out. But I don't have time to take the wheels off right now. I gotta go pick the kids up from school. But I've got about 3/4 of a gallon paint left. Crap, I just saw somewhere that I missed. Get through. I think that'll be all right for now. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna let this dry, and then I'm gonna take the wheels off. I've got all my cribbing up there for that trailer, but I just need to take the wheels off, paint there, and then maybe do a light recoat. I mean, I've got this stuff on there thick, got it on there heavy. Hopefully it's gonna do just fine. I still have to find some metal to weld up here on the front, get my boards and run the wires and everything. It's just, all that stuff takes a lot of time.